The time is now. We go full force with Operation Overfreeze.
Are you sure? You look down.
Oh, I'm fine. You worry too much.
I wish I could worry less, but here are you.
Three failures more, Saxxis, and I'm going to flush you down your nuclear toilet. How am I supposed to spread this insurrection if my attempts keep being thwarted by pathetic mortals?
Hoylorn, are you sure they are mortal?
Of course they are! And if I don't have their heads by sunrise, you're done!
Saxxis Bufoudine?
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
How many of these went out?
28 bolt cars and counting. 88,000 at least.
Christ.
Anyone wearing one of those masks are to be detained.
The money. Give me that fucking money, you can't.
We want to attack here. The whole city's gone mad.
This is exactly what he wants.
What?
Down with the tyrants!
Anarchy.
If this isn't resolved by tomorrow, you may as well leave the country and never come back!
The problem is, he's been fighting this longer than what we've been fighting him ourselves. And he's had much fewer resources than we do, making him exceptionally more difficult to defeat. He's used this not only to train himself for fighting us, but our words for manipulating us as well. And that's why I went to Heartwood last night.
That zone's been quarantined.
I had to see it. There wasn't much left. But when I was there, it was odd. I suddenly realized that all of us were playing right into his invisible plans. I felt like I could see everything that had happened. Everything which was destined to happen. It was like the perfect symbolistic view, all laid out in front of me. And I realized we were all a part of it. And yet trapped too within it. And so, the bells may yet toll for the end of that era.
Are you saying you know what'll happen?
No, it's only a feeling. But I could take an educated guess. With so many new followers made strong by being those left to stand against us, it's only a matter of time before Naxon does something stupid. To that action, there'll be consequences of a brutal sort. Which means he'll likely do the only thing he knows he can do. All he needs to do is say the word. You can guess what's next.